are delicious. They are scrumptious. They are smothered heaven. A torta means a sandwich, and a rao means drown. Put those together, it's a sandwich that's drowning in a spicy salsa with tender pork in the center. I've actually had them in Guadalajara, Mexico before, which is where they were born, and these guys are doing a really good job reproducing. This is the real deal. They start off by making the carnitas, which is just slow-cooked pork, and he uses pork wine.
Cooking is so spicy, and it's going to use it overnight, so in the morning it's tender and excellent taste.
And then he makes two salsas, and both of them have a different purpose. The first one is a tomato-based salsa, which is what you drown the torta.
Come on, baby. Hey, baby. Thank you, Catnip. Angel. Love this cat. Love it.